The State Commissioner for Information and Strategy, Abdulwahid Adusile, dismissed the report in a statement issued in Abeokuta. Adusile said that the report, which emanated from an interview granted by Honorable Remy Hazan, the special advisor on public communication to Governor Dapo Abiodun, was quoted out of context. In the interview, Hazan had said that the state government, in an usual inclusive approach to governance, will continue to work with all the stakeholders, both within and outside the state, to ensure security of lives and property. Yeah, so that's all for now, but for you to get more updates, don't forget to subscribe.